trying out new equipment. Soon we'll be a force to be reckoned with.
Sergeant.
The vertebrates all set. You ready?
What are the mission details again?
When you arrive, we'll need you to disable the two anti-air sites. When the second site is down, call us in from its comms terminal. I'll arrive with the rest of the troops. Then we can start our assault on the missile silo and shut it all down.
I'm ready.
We'll stand by for your signal. Good luck.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Thank you. done well, soldier. That missile could...
Sir.
You've done well, soldier. That missile could have ended everything for us. Dr. Kane's ensuring the missile is offline and no longer a threat to the Enclave. What we've done here today will further solidify our position. Soon we will be ready to strike at the Brotherhood of Steel. If you're done here, we'll head back to the oil rig for a full debriefing.
What's our next move?
With the major Brotherhood threat neutralized, Dr. Kane will be able to continue developing the FEV strain further. I imagine it'll be some time before it's ready. In the meantime, the Enclave will still be working towards restoring our great country.
All right, let's go.
Before we leave, I think it is fitting to promote you to the rank of Corporal. You've earned it. Once we've arrived at the oil rig, find Fitzpatrick. He'll have one final reward for you.
Sir.
I can't say I expected things to go this way after you thought us out. We're lucky it was you. The General asked me to present you with a reward for all you've done for us. You may have noticed the aircrew have been personalizing their vertebrates recently. Why don't you go have a look at them? When you see one you like, you can come back to me, and I'll see that it's on standby for whenever you need.
Sir.
Had a look at those vertebrates yet?
How does it work?
We'll have special signal grenades available for you. Throw one whenever you need a pickup or some extra firepower, and we'll do the rest.
Hold on.
Alright.